Children in Hockley in Essex had to be rescued when their car got caught in flash flooding. Torrential rain has resulted in flooding to many parts of East and South East England. It was especially bad in Essex, where this car got stuck. None of the children were hurt. Forecasters say the weather will turn drier for much of the country from tomorrow.